With the new lens blur feature in Lightroom Classic, you can create an AI-generated depth map that lets you control the focus range or depth of field in a photograph. Let's find out how. To begin, click Apply in the Lens Blur panel, and Lightroom will use artificial intelligence to calculate a depth map with the focus point automatically selected. Use the Blur Amount slider to adjust the intensity of the effect. Lens Blur also adds realistic bokeh to the image to make the blur look more natural. You can choose from 5 different aperture shapes and use the Boost slider to adjust the highlights in the blur. To choose a different focus point, select the point or area focus icon, then simply click or drag on the area that you want in focus. You can also adjust focus using the focal range bar. Reposition the rectangle within the bar to change the focal area, and drag either edge to contract or expand the focal range. To reset the focus range, double-click anywhere within the bar or select the subject focus icon. To see an overlay of the AI-generated depth map, you can enable Visualize Depth. The color overlay in the image corresponds to the colors in the focal range bar. With Visualize Depth enabled, as you reposition the rectangle, the areas that are in focus are displayed in white, while yellow and purple represent the out-of-focus areas. You can further modify your image by using the Refine tools to brush in focus or blur. For this image, let's choose focus to sharpen the blurry edge of the table at the right of the glass. Set the amount, size, and feathering for your brush, and leaf flow set at 100. Now use your brush to paint in focus at the edge of the table. That should do it. Now you can use the eye icon to toggle between before and after to see how you've done. That looks great. Thanks for watching.